Now we will see how to record a bulk customization as an expenditure entry. For that, log into the PayFMS site, go to home page, click on agency master data, go to bulk customization, click on manage, as we are doing the user interface model. Select the scheme 9388, go to project, select the project. Go to model, click on the model because we are doing the expenditure, so we will click on expenditure. We have vendors or beneficiaries, so we are paying for the beneficiaries, so click on beneficiaries. Select the beneficiary to whom you want to pay the amount. Select the beneficiary type, click on search. The list comes down. Select the beneficiaries to whom you want to pay the amount, add them, then submit. Then give the customization name which you can identify easily for the particular payment. Then come to next transaction type. Select component wise. So here we can see the list of scheme components where you want to pay. So here we are paying for food and transfer charges to the beneficiaries. Amount, give the amount which is to be paid. Then next come to payment mode, how you want to make the payment to that particular beneficiaries. Select e-payment using print advice, then click on save. So we can see the record saved successfully. The record which is saved successfully will come down here like payment for January 15, which I created just now. After this, we have to do the expenditure entry. So for that, go to fund expenditure. Click on add new expenditure entry. So here the customization name comes. So just now we have created the customization name with payment for January 15th. Click on that. So page, funds expenditure bulk uploading, the page displays. Select the bank account from which the amount has been debited. Project will be default. Letter of is not under. Give the transaction number. Then coming to letter of order date will be today's date. Because today we are doing the payment. Actual transaction date will be the current date because we are entering today. Amount, the amount which we need to be paid to the candidates. Narration, be specific on this what the payment is done. Select the scheme component if it is unique for all the beneficiaries. Then set the expense type as revenue. Then select the beneficiaries one by one and give the amount, how much amount is to be paid to them. Same goes to the all the employees, sorry, all the staff members. So we have divided the amount 1000 to 5 beneficiaries and should match to the net amount which is we have given. Then click on submit. We'll get a voucher number. Click on OK. Then we'll have fund expenditure saved successfully. Do you want to proceed with pay details? Just click on yes. So we can see the details which you have entered just now with the beneficiary's name and amount and instrument type and their bank account details. Okay, click on next. Down we can see the details of their particulars, payment history. So here we can see is deduction. If there are any deduction for particular, we can click here and add the deductions. But these are beneficiaries, there will not be any deductions. In case of vendors, there will be deductions. So we have to click here and add the type of deduction here. So just confirm. The pay details saved successfully. Click on next. So page displays like this, okay, with all the details. Click for submit for approval. You can see record submitted successfully. So the transaction which you have recorded for bulk customization for paying 5 beneficiaries is successfully submitted. Now we have to approve the same transaction in the data approver. So go to data approver login, go to home page, then go to fund expenditure, click on manage bulk fund expenditure. Here we can see the manage expenditure bulk uploading, and we can see our transaction which we have created as a bulk customization with month Jan 15. The project is NIT Jyoti, date today, amount and submitted. Just click on that red color link, letter of his order number. You can see the same details. Click on approve. Just confirm. The record approved successfully. Now we can take the print advice. Just download into PDF. Just open. So we can see the print advice. This is the print advice number for that payment, date. So this is the PA bank account details. Here he has to signature, and below is the annexure where the beneficiary has been paid. So these are the bank details, amount. So the PA need to sign it by the signing authority and produce in a bank for the payment. So amount will be credited to the respective beneficiary bank account.